No matter what the motivation for this attack proves to be, we are keeping an open mind. This is being treated as a terrorist attack, and the Counter-Terrorism Command is investigating.